That Daniel's got a lot to see for in there.
It was actually once a really nice guitar, but somebody ruined it.